Newcastle, it's the morning show for August 12th. Where in the Samuel Chewton is this summer going? I'm totally amazed at the speed in which we've covered just about everything going on. And yeah, folks, if you didn't realize it, school is just a couple weeks away. And then we're into that September, back to the schedule. And just making sure you get everything done. It's phenomenal. We've taken the opportunity to get you all ready for the morning show right here on NCTV 45. And you know, we got a lot to talk about this morning. I mean, if you didn't cover some of the things that were going on this weekend, you missed a ton. Look, I got my power bar here. Okay, I got my coffee and iced tea. I'm all set. And I hope you're all set, because the train is on the tracks and the morning show is straight ahead for you.
NCTV 45, Newcastle, the train.
Dot did it, did dot, did it, did it, dot, did it, did dot, did it, did it, dot, did it, did dot, did it, did it, did dot, did it, baby, come home to me. Did dot, did it, dot, did it, dot, did it.
Entrusting your loved one to a funeral director is a very personal and emotional decision. The funeral director you choose must understand the importance of the decision you have made. When you call the William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, I recognize what a privilege it is to be chosen at your time of need. We will provide you and your family with the best service possible, with sincerity and compassion.
The William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, family owned and operated since 1941.
Come to Big Paulie's Sports Bar in Newcastle. The place is spacious with all the seating you'll need and a huge menu that features wings, pizza, sandwiches, burgers, and fries. Big Paulie's is just right to watch the game. There's plenty of parking, too. Big Paulie's Sports Bar in Newcastle.
Hello, friends. Pinella Brothers, 1701 Hamilton Street, provided funding for this program. Great food and drink, Pinella Brothers.
Well, we're back. And just like that, did you go to any of the festivals this weekend? Any of the community days? And I think community day describes it accurately. Let's see. I noticed one on the west side. We didn't get a press release for that. One in Groton, we did for that. The church, God in Christ. Community Day out at Pearson. And I'm going to call the Holy Spirit Festival the Grand Community Day of them all. So if you missed that, you just missed. And Mahoneytown, which did an excellent job with their community day, if you missed it, NCLC Living will give you a recap tomorrow. So that gives you an idea there. Now, let's go to the mailbag as mailbag's a little slow. Maybe it's tired from the community days. Okay. Chris Sonata said hello at many of the festivals. And Bill Rupert, thanks for the kind comments as we really appreciate that. And he's with Life Changing Ministries. Life Changing Ministries in Newcastle. Pastor Bill Rupert talks about the power of prayer. Okay, and a great guy. I salute him. And he has a new member, Susan, and I can't say the name, Langan. So I apologize for that. Welcome aboard, Susan. Now, as we continue on, Jimmy James Rosa, James Dodston, with a hello there. Jim Eakin, John Ricchetti, Linda Riggins Carroll, and Amber Russell, Mike DiStefano, Lena White Lewis, Kathy Frank, and continuing on down, Herman Milkey, Shannon Marie, and Victoria Ryan Gatto, I apologize. Bill Egerton, Don Reed, Rick Suter. Rick, football's coming up. Francesca Ferreira, and Carmen Chill. We got three new followers here. Hold on to that. Jessica Boyd, Ed Yorin, who's always watching. Michelle Tallis, thanks for that. By the way, Michelle, appreciate it. Michelle Chedback Davis, Julie Guntram, Kimberly Bryan, okay, Dan Effenay, who watches, Colleen Hannon, thank you, Mary Dominic, Russ Chris, Andrew Lark, Johnny Suters, Mike Christopher, and look at this, Paul Peluso, Marcy Cummings, John Myers, and Genevieve Gabriel. Now, that just cut the mailbag in half, and I wanted to tell you who these new followers are. Carmen Chill, Ree and Debbie Boring. And I, you know, guys, you got to cut me some slack on that, those last names, because those last names are really challenging for me sometimes. Daniel Bailey, Alex Klepper, John DeFore, Alex and John DeSimone. Always appreciate it, and that gets us through a whole bunch of the mailbag. Now, with that, it's time to check out the Pirates. And before we get into the rest of this, and how about them? Can you say, let's go defeated? Even if you tried to do this, I don't think you could. 3 wins since the All-Star break. 3 wins since the All-Star break. I'm all for signing a petition, Billy Cook for manager, and I say get rid of the whole bunch. If somebody doesn't get fired at this point from the Pirates, it's just phenomenal. You could not get tired of losing that much, okay? And I'm being an outspoken critic because, oh my God. I mean, you couldn't make it up. You just couldn't. Let's go to the Cedar Sports Corner. By the way, Steelers won. And we'll be right back with a whole bunch more after this.
The Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle wants you to indulge in the food from their pleasing menu. The Cedars features Mediterranean, pub food, Middle Eastern cuisine, and so much more. They're open every day 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. Call the Cedars on the east side at 827 Addis Street, Newcastle, 724. The Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle wants you to indulge in the food from their pleasing menu. The Cedars features Mediterranean, pub food, Middle Eastern cuisine, and so much more. They're open every day 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. Call the Cedars on the east side.
Sylvan Heights Golf Course in Newcastle, Pennsylvania features many amenities, lush fairways, and great greens, and many challenging shots. Your crowd will applaud. A short drive from Butler, Sharon, Pittsburgh, Elwood, and Youngstown. It's Sylvan Heights Golf Course in Newcastle, Pennsylvania.
Hello and welcome once again to the Cedar Sports Corner, and let's get to Major League Baseball. Pirates will be in Los Angeles visiting the Angels. Hopefully, they find a prayer. Now, elsewhere in the major leagues, you've got Boston. They're visiting the Tribe up in Cleveland. Baltimore will be at the Yankees. Cincinnati at Washington. Texas at Toronto. Houston and Chicago. Arizona at Colorado. And your late game, Tampa Bay at San Diego. That was the Cedars Sports Corner Report. Get out to Cedars, enjoy some great food, and enjoy the games. We'll be right back after we hear these.
The Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle wants you to indulge
in... Your family and friends will be pleased if you suggest dining at Mary's Middle Eastern Restaurant in Newcastle. Lamb and chicken dishes, stuffed grape leaves, tabbouleh, hummus, kibbeh, and so much more from their huge menu. When you're looking for something different for your dining experience, then Mary's is the answer. Many of their customers come in from nearby counties. Mary's Middle Eastern Restaurant, located on Long Avenue in Newcastle. Call 724-652-2447.
Hello, friends, and it's Los Amigos. Let me tell you what, great food. Whether you get the chimichangas, enchiladas, tacos, whatever you get, you're going to love them. The nice, friendly atmosphere. Stop by. Tell them NCTV 45 sent you. It's Los Amigos sponsoring this program.
Well, we're back, and time to check out this day in history, and kind of find out what's shaking, if you would. Well, skeleton of Tyrannosaurus Rex was discovered on this date in 1990. Fossil hunter Susan Hendricks discovered three huge bones jutting out from a cliff near Faith, South Dakota. They turned out to be part of the largest Tyrannosaurus Rex skeleton ever discovered in 65 million years. The species dubbed Sue after the discovery. Susan's amazing skeleton was over 90% complete, and the bones were extremely well preserved. Hendrick's employer, the Black Hills Institute of Geology Research, paid $5,000 to the landowner, Maurice Williams, for the right to excavate the dinosaur skeleton, and was cleaned and transported to the company. So that happening this date in history, and also, okay, let's go to these August holidays. As I get smoked out from somebody smoking outside the door, Ange, it wouldn't be a bad idea to close it. And people, you know, smoking's okay if that's what you want to do. But to smoke right in front of the door, and then I'm amazed nobody else in the office smells it. You know, I just, wow. Okay, August holidays. And let's take a gander. Saturday was national, well, the day of Arafat was Saturday. That's his Islamic holiday. But National Bowling Day, National Lazy Day, National Spoil Your Dog Day, and Sunday, Eid al-Adha, that's an Islamic holiday, Mountain Day, National Son and Daughter Day, was actually Sunday. I should have celebrated that. Now, today, International Youth Day, and I'm still choked up from that smoke. Now, the word of the day, and this will be quite interesting, plaintive, expressive or suffering woe, melancholy. Well, here's hoping you're not plaintive today. Don't want you to be melancholy, sad, or anything like that. Just be in a good mood. Here's why. When we started, we were around 60 degrees. Now we're up to 69. The radar, unbelievably clear. Just great. So that means we have to get to Lawrence County 45 weather. And I think you're going to be really happy with this. Check this out. We'll be right back.
Special thank you to Tuscany Square Restaurant, Wilmington and Mitchell Roads, for providing funding for this program.
County 45 weather. Well, after a splendid day yesterday and a mostly cloudy low of 61, how does your Monday look? And hot ziggity zagnut, as things are going to be just fine. You know, we've been in for a great stretch of weather. And although it's been a little cooler than we might like, local radar shows nothing to talk about. Now, there is a disturbance, excuse me, off to the north and west seen on National. That's going to bring us some rain a little bit later in the week. But you're still going to like this forecast. Monday, sunshine 87. Monday night, partly cloudy, a low of 67. Tuesday, here comes some rain, mostly cloudy, 80. Chance of rain, 70%. That chance hangs around Tuesday night, mostly cloudy, 63. And that's a 30% chance of showers. Kind of dissipates by Wednesday, partly sunny and 81. Wednesday night, partly cloudy, a low of 60. And Thursday, mostly sunny and 80. Thursday night, partly cloudy, 58. Friday, sunshine and 81. Friday night, mostly clear and 60. And Saturday, sunshine with a high of, you got it, 85. Now, this was Lawrence County 45 weather. Get out and enjoy that sunshine. Not too bad of a cast with only 2 dB in the little bump of the road.
Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station.
Pico & Sons Sales and Service, 347 East Washington Street, Newcastle, has lawnmowers of every type. Zero turn country clippers, made in the USA, 42-inch to 54-inch cut. Batteries by Oregon. They'll service at your home or their shop. Service specials start as low as $69. Call Jim Micko & Sons, 724-652-6911.
Take a step back into time at Lombardo's Apothecary at 1230 South Mill Street. We'll take you back in time. Take you back in time to make you feel better. They have cards, snacks, all kind of toiletries and health and beauty aids that will make you feel great. They also have prescriptions too.
It's Lombardo's Apothecary. Call 724-654-8100. The Pokeberry Exchange at 41 North Mercer Street has gifts galore that'll make you want to explore. Lamps, homemade lamps of every shape and color that will excite any room in your house. Wind chimes hang from the door to give that sweet sound. Sweet soaps and teas, embroidered towels, and much more. It's the Pokeberry Exchange. It's yours to explore. If you're having a party, then Keystone Specialty is the place you need to go. Yes, they have every party supply that you can imagine. Planning that wedding, that graduation, or maybe it's just that big game that's coming up. Go to Keystone Specialty. Party supplies and so much more. Remember, they have those fall decorations, winter, spring, and summer. It's Keystone Specialty on the south side of Newcastle, Mill Street.
We are back, and you need some crazy facts. Now, there is another animal on Earth that enjoys spicy foods, except humans. Also, we're the only species whose brain shrinks. Now, that's a scary thought. And your third crazy fact of the day. Potato chips cause more weight gain than any other food. And that does not mean I'm going to stop eating potato chips. Just thought I'd give you those crazy facts of the day. I thought you needed them. Throw in something a little bit different. Now, here's a fact that isn't crazy. Today starts the Lawrence County Fair. So head on out to the fair and get some fair food and just enjoy. You know, I labeled this month staycation in Lawrence County so that, you know, it's right before school. Everybody has practice, this, that. So do the things right in the county that you can enjoy and that I'll be like, wow, and it'll create a memory. And tell somebody else, say, you know, you haven't done anything with me for a long time. Let's go do it. Your family and my family. There you go. Now, you need a helpful hint. And here's your helpful hint. Now, I do hear now breaking that the pirates have contacted the Chinese embassy and they're searching for a guy in China to come across. The guy's name is Win Won Soon. And three wins since the All-Star break. Come on, Billy. Take over the team. Tell me, you know what? This is ridiculous. Now, here is your helpful hint for the day. If you've ever accidentally skipped the last step of your basement stairs and fallen on your face, okay, you'll take this tip immediately. Paint the last step white. Even though the basement will be pitch black, your arms are full and you still won't miss the step. You'll be able to see it. I guess. I don't know. Sometimes it depends on the pitch of those steps. And sometimes you just miss. Now, the other teams, the pitch of the Pirates, they haven't missed in a long time. Okay, how to be your wife's best friend. And okay, here you go. Every once in a while, fix her freshly squeezed orange juice. Now, it's going to make a mess because we all know you're sloppy. Why don't you take her on our ice cream trail? Tuscany, Tanner's, the Gelateria, and definitely Ferrone Brothers. They've got great Hershey ice cream. Tuscany makes their own. They got gelato over there, and they got a full dessert menu at Tanner's. You can't miss. It'll be absolutely, absolutely perfect. Now, we covered a lot on Morning News Watch. And if you missed it, the afternoon midday News Watch is coming up in about another hour or so. So make sure you don't miss that. We're going to hear from these sponsors, and we'll be right back with a wrap-up after this.
There's more than meets the eye. You gotta give them a Newcastle a try. They're a small town for living. Look around.
Hello, folks. Angelo Parada for Ferrone Brothers. Wow, you have to try their food. Great Italian food, and on the south side on Mill Street, Ferrone Brothers for pepperoni rolls, pizza, any Italian dish that you can imagine. Okay, and a whole lot more. It's Ferrone Brothers. Stop by. They have those daily specials, and they look forward to seeing you. Tell them NCTV 45 sent you.
Special thanks going out to Town Mall Pizza for sponsorship of this program, located in the Cascade Galleria, Newcastle.
This program furnished by the MAD Unit, Mobile Auto Detailing. See Michael Sad at themadunit.com. Television station. Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station.
Now we're back, and let me tell you, it being that Monday, you know, you probably could go for a pizza, get down and tell Rock that I send you down for a pizza, Town Mall Pizza, absolutely excellent. And, you know, with the sun out today, you might want to do some walking, and great place to walk. I want to thank the girls that came up. As they do their walking, they came up and said, oh, there's NC, because we were in Town Mall. They were like, there's NCTV 45. And so they were real happy that we were up here in the Majestic. And hats off to them. Remember, the Rotary has a meeting today at 12 o'clock at the Confluence. So, you guys in Rotary, check it out. And you know, they're a great group of guys. Why not join the Rotary and see what's happening and just have some good fellowship? It really, really, really works. Now, you know, we've got we got Focus NC out there. We got Morning News Watch. We've got a whole bunch of stuff, so make sure that you turn in and tune on to NCTV 45. We're available anytime on your time. A train that runs on your schedule, That's NCTV 45. And don't forget, as I get choked up, to tell a friend about NCTV 45. They'll be glad you did. Now, I have one thing to say, and here comes your song of the day. And I always try to leave you with one of those songs that will kind of follow you through the day and give you one of those, oh, I'd say good, happy feelings. So, let's pick out a song, and maybe you're with your honey or your sweetheart. You could give her this Air Supply song. She'll think it's good. Make sure as you go along, you get that second glass of iced tea, lemonade, coffee, whatever you're drinking. And have a super day in what I call the greatest castle in the world, in the county of Lawrence. Have a great day, everybody, and we'll see you again real soon.
I was never in love, never had the time, in my hustle and hurry world,
laughing myself to sleep.